Hi dear friends, welcome back to Alpha Media UG. And on this video, I'm going to show you a new method on how to recover your hacked Facebook account in case you lost access to the phone number, the email, or even the password was changed. And more so, if on the recovery process, you don't have the option of no longer have access to these, that would allow you to put a new email for resetting your password. So I'll be showing you how I first got the option of no longer have access to these. That enabled me to go ahead and put a new email and then receive a new login link from Facebook for resetting my password and getting my account back. So in case it's your first time, I keep updating videos on social media account recoveries for both Instagram and Facebook. So don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell. And if you don't understand my accent very well, you can enable captions and watch in any language that I've put in those captions. So just make sure that you follow each and every step in the very way that I'll be demonstrating, because it's the same procedure that enabled me to get the option of no longer have access to this, and I was able to get this account back. So the first thing that you're going to do, whether you're using Android or iOS, you're going to open your browser, and then on the search bar you're going to type Facebook identify. So this method is for both Android and iOS. So after typing that, you enter. So then on the search results, you're going to see a list of different options, but you're going to scroll down and then you select recover your Facebook account if you can't log in. So that is the link you're going to click. So then under Help Center, before you proceed, under Recover Your Facebook Account If You Can't Log In, you're going to click on that drop down arrow and you make sure that you select Basic Mobile Browser Help, the second option. For those using Android, you select Basic Mobile Browser Help. So as I told you, I'm doing this, I'm showing you exactly what I did so that I was able to get the option of no longer have access to this. So after selecting Basic mobile Browser Help, you're going to scroll and then you select the option if you are having trouble finding your account using the Find Your Account page. You click on that if you're having trouble finding your account using the Find Your Account page. So you click on that. So after that, then you're going to scroll down and then you select Let Us Know if you think your account has been taken over by someone else. Let us know. So under that, you go to the section of hacked accounts. So the first option, recover your account if you think your account has been hacked. Then under Try Guided Help, you select Get Started. So from here, it will take you to this other side. So you're going to choose the first option, someone else gained access to my account. Then the other one is, no, I can't log in. Next one is, no, I don't have access to the phone number or email. Then from there, it will direct you to facebook.com/login/identify. So you click on that link. So after entering the link, you will be required to enter your mobile number, but since the hacker changed the phone number, you're going to select search by your email instead. But of course, you're not going to enter the email because even the email might have been changed. So instead, you're going to enter your full name, that is on the account that was hacked. So you enter your full name. Now for those who are not able to identify their accounts, you will check the video at the end of this video. So after entering the name, it will then require you to enter your password. But since the password was changed, you're going to click try another way. So you're not going to enter anything in the password section. So you realize that you don't have the option of no longer have access to this. So this is where most people get stuck. So in order for you to get that option, first of all, you're going to make sure that you switch your network connection. If on the hacked account you used to use Wi-Fi for logging in and this time you're using mobile data, you have to switch back to that Wi-Fi connection and also use the same browser that you used for logging into the account that was hacked. So after getting that in place, on the new browser, you're going to open the search bar and then you type facebook.com/login/identify. So all these I'm showing you based on what I did that could allow me to get that option. So after clicking on that, it will take you to the recovery page. So from here, don't fill anything. Just click on the three dots at the top right corner. And then you select desktop site. So that will change this into a desktop mode, like that of a computer. And then under find your account, you're going to enter the name of the account that was hacked. So then you click search. So then you confirm whether that is your account. So in case you don't find your account, it will ask you for a friend's name. Then you'll be able to see your account. So after selecting your account, you'll be asked to confirm whether you're able to receive the codes on those emails, but you click try another way because the emails might have been changed. So then magically, as you can see, you'll have the option of no longer have access to this appearing. So as I said, I had to switch my internet connection from mobile data to Wi-Fi, and then I had to use the same browser that I used for logging in into the previous account. So when you click try another way, it will take you to the next steps, whereby you will be able to set up a new login email and also confirm your identity, that is by submitting an ID. And later on, Facebook will send you a new login link that you're going to use for resetting your password. So in case this doesn't work, as I said, you can check another video in the pinned comment. And don't forget to subscribe because I will keep updating more videos and more methods on how to fix this error. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.